This is really different for me today. Was not expecting this at all. So we've got HSR Construction Company working here. They're the ones who are working on the rest of the FEC, I believe, in certain places. They're the same company that did some extra bits and helped out with the build with the replacement of the Jupiter drawbridge at the Loxahatchee River. So apparently soon they might start work on the same thing with the train bridge here in Stuart. They might double track it too. They're not planning on doing that anytime soon, as far as I'm aware. But yeah, they've got a dump truck working here. They've got a dump truck and excavator working here. They've cleared out a lot of grass from this area. So yeah, this is really interesting. This is new for me. I didn't expect this. Was not expecting this at all. That right there is the single track that's been here for a while now, here in Stuart. That's the current single track main line right there. This whole line that goes right here. And they're gonna build a double track, I believe, right there. Or right here. I'm not sure which side they're gonna do it on. But they're clearing dirt. They're clearing dirt on the on this side where the dump truck is right now. So. Yeah. Ugh, a lot of dust. Jesus.